In this video, we're going to cover installing a set of hollow points on a double locking tremolo. This process normally takes around 1 to 2 minutes per string and can either be done during a string change or by reusing the existing set of strings. If you can change strings on a double locking tremolo, you can install a set of hollow points. It's that easy. Start by loosening all of the clamp screws at the nut, then detune the string. Here, we're going to start with the low E string. Loosen the string lock screw as you normally would to remove the string, but in this case, completely remove the string lock screw. Now, replace it with the hollow point intonation assembly. Be careful not to cross-thread the string lock screw in the saddle housing. Make sure the fine tuner lines up with the groove in the hollow point and rotate the fine tuner clockwise until it lightly contacts the hollow point. Insert the new string or replace the existing string and tighten the string lock screw. Now tune the string to pitch and repeat this process for all of the other strings. We've found that just like changing a set of strings, it works best to do one string at a time. Once they're on, they're on. There's no need to take them off, and by having a set installed on your guitar, setting intonation can be done much faster, and the additional mass will result in better tone, increased sustain, and a much better overall look. All that's left now is to follow the Blitz method for setting the intonation on each string. Be sure to visit blackcherryusa.com for other videos and tips from industry pros.